A preliminary autopsy has revealed that a man that was believed to have been attacked by a bear and later died at a Fargo hospital was not the result of a bear attack. The Cass County, North Dakota Medical Examiner's Office found that the death of a man on July 9th was not due to a bear that the victim had an incident with days prior. According to the Cass County Sheriff's Office, they received a report of a medical situation in Ponto Lake Township near Ada in rural Pine River. Authorities arrived on the scene and learned that the 70-year-old male was complaining of a stomach pain. The investigation found that on July 6th, the victim was attempting to scare a bear away from his yard when he was charged by another bear and was thrown into the air. There were no visible external injuries to the victim. The incident remains under investigation by the Cass County Sheriff's Office and the Minnesota Department of Natural Resources.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.